Good afternoon. How are you, Sally? Nah, kita bang indah dari itu nak Ramadan itu baru makan tuh tadi nak makan bi yang cincang. Oh nah. How are you, Sally? Okay. So we have here, Sally, our topic for today. Let us talk about generations. Okay. Okay, so we have here Sally. Our topic about vocabulary. Wait, misalihan. It's about vocabulary. Okay, freedom. Okay, what do you mean by freedom? Freedom is the power or your right to do or say what you want without anyone stopping you. So you have the freedom to choose, you have the freedom to vote, you have the freedom to think, to speak. So that's freedom. Okay, this one. Privacy, what do you mean by privacy? The state of being alone and not watched or interrupted by other people. So you have your own privacy. Sometimes in our life, Sally, we really need to have privacy for our own. Okay, so we don't need to put anything in Facebook. Sometimes, Sally, we have to keep something for ourselves. It means you don't need to tell all the people what is happening in your life. Okay. Next is interests. Interest is an activity or a subject that you enjoy and that you spend time doing or studying. That's your interests. Okay. This is your interest. My interest is I love to run, I love to jog, I love to do like things like this, or like that. That's your interest. Another is your decision. What is your decision? Your choice. Oh, what do you want to be in the future? Teacher, I want to be a nurse. I want to be a doctor. Okay. Next is your opinion. Your feelings or thoughts about somebody, about something rather than fact. It's your opinion. What is your opinion in life? Okay. Next one is physical. Okay. Connected with person's body rather than their mind. Connected with a person's body rather than their mind. That is physical contact. What is physical for you? Okay. Your physical connections. Okay. What is our physical connections? Our physical connection is we have glass. So I am your teacher and you are my student. That is our connections. Okay? This one. Another is emotional. So connected with people's feelings. Ali, when I say emotional, that is your feelings. That is how what you feel, how you feel about that. Another is your adolescence. Adolescence is the time in person's life when he or she develop from child into an adult. Like if you are a teenager, like 13, 14, 15, after that one, when you will be 20, you are an adult already. So it means you are more responsible with what you are doing. Okay. Next one, we have the word dependent. Dependent, Sally, it means needing someone, okay, like you. You are dependent with your mom. You are dependent with your dad. So you are dependent. Okay, like when you see independent, okay, you are confident and free to do things. So independent means you don't need to depend your parents. You can go wherever you are. You can travel. You can study wherever you are because you are already adults. You don't need to depend to someone. Okay, that's being independent. Okay, next one is Okay, so handle, it means what is handle? It means to deal with situations, a person, an area, or work. Okay, I can handle these things. I can do this, teacher. I can handle. You see, it means you have the responsibility. You can deal situation. You can deal your siblings, your mother. You can deal with your teacher. Okay, conflict is the problem. Okay, a situation in which people, groups, or country disagree. So that is what we call conflict. We have the problem. Okay, find charger. Find charger. Okay, wait. To find ways what happened, what is the conflict in every situations. Okay, next is boundary. Wait, Miss Ali, I will just go to the bathroom. Next, Sally, is we are talking about critical. Okay, critical, it means saying what you think is bad and about somebody. Okay, so what do you think is bad about that? What do you think is bad about something or somebody? So saying that what you think is bad. Oh, that's okay, that situation is bad. So it becomes critical, okay, because it becomes bad. Okay, boundary is imagine line that marks the limits or edges of something. Oh, this is the boundary. This is the thing, the boundary. Okay. Okay, now, do you sometimes argue with your parents? What do you argue about? And why you use the idea below to help you? Okay, again, do you sometimes agree with your parents? And what do you argue about? And why you use the idea below to help. Okay? So can you please, right, Sally? Can you please?
I argue with them a lot, but A lot is I going with friends or
I am going,
on.
I am going with my friends or
Yes, I often go out with friends and I often do housework. But
okay.
whenever I do housework, they said, "Who need you to do it?" Or when I go out going out with friends, they said, "Did you done the housework?" It's so confusing. They always want to argue about everything. They certize everything.
Okay. So it okay, so mostly you have to do to argue with your housework. Okay, do you do housework in your home, Sally?
Yes.
Okay. So we have here. Now, Sally, I have here reading the text quickly, ignoring the gaps. Choose the best summary.
Okay.
Okay, so read the text quickly, ignoring the gaps. Choose the best summary for you. So we have here four summary. One, two, three. And after that, you tell me which summary you like. Okay, just read first and tell me later what summary you like.
Okay. I think I chose the best summary of the text A, B, or C.
Which
I
one?
think B.
Okay, with me, huh? You choose B. Why do you think you choose B? Ah, number two, freedom.
Yes, freedom.
Okay. Freedom, you may not want to spend as much time with your parents as you used to. You want more freedom to choose who you see and when. You may feel that your friends are as important to you as your family. So you use freedom. Okay, why do you think that you use freedom?
Because I do need some freedom. They are so overprotective.
Okay, guys, so over.
Protective.
You're overprotective. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so I know parents always been overprotective. You know that already, Sally. So you know the fact that when you grow up, you will gonna realize that being a mom needs to be protective. Okay, so you need to be protective because, okay.
But
Because,
not overprotective.
okay. So of course you are protective, especially that you are girl. So you need to be overprotective. Wait, huh? Wait. Nothing. Okay, so read the text quickly, ignoring the gap. Choose the summary for you. Okay, the best summary, A, B, or C? It is letter C here. Teenagers experience big physical and emotional changes during adolescence. It is important to communicate with your parents and try to understand their point of view. Okay. So, reading the text quickly, ignoring the gap again, choose the best summary, of course. What is adolescence? Okay, adolescence, Sally, is, can you please read the underlined word?
Period of rapid physical change would transform you from a preteen child dependent on your parents to the independent young adult that you become in your early 20s.
Okay, so it's a period of rapid physical change which transform you from preteen, okay, preteen like 11, 12, okay, child dependent on your parents to independent young adult that you become in your early 20s, like 22, so you become independent already. Okay, here are some most common social and emotional changes that happen during adolescence. Okay, so you read the sentences below and highlighted the words in the text. Okay, so you have here highlighted already. Okay, so what do you think? In number one, you can see here, feeling sense of loss, they have lost. Okay, how about number two? Your parents will expect you to behave responsibly. So what is that? What highlighted word that will match?
Emotional.
Go. You underline, please. Okay, emotional. No, oh yeah, emotional. So let me see. Okay, I know it doesn't hear with me, but no one to decide. Oh, this one, in number two. Okay, it's extra sentence does not link to any highlighted. So there is no connection with this sentence with any highlighted words. In number three, we have here. But now you want to decide things for yourself, and you don't want to be told what to do all. What is this? This is made your own decisions, telling you to go to bed like that. Okay. Another one. What do you think, letter D? What is letter D?
Bicycle change?
Okay, please underline physical change. Correct. Physical change, emotional changes. So it could be that the body changes that you experience. It could be physically. Okay, physically, like you grow tall. Okay, you become fair and smooth. Then you become emotional. What is emotional? Emotional changes, like what happened when you are emotionally challenging. Okay, emotional changes happen when you're feeling sometimes it's not good. Sometimes you are moody. You're feeling bad. You're feeling good like that. So there is emotional changes. Think and feel differently. Of course, when you have physical changes and of course you have emotional changes, you are gonna think and feel differently. Okay. Despite this, you should always listen carefully. What is this?
Opinions and idealistic.
Okay, it's opinion and idealistic. Okay, it is your extra sentence doesn't match to any highlighted words. Okay. Opinion and idealistic is this one, the last one. Now you're beginning to see the world, developing your own views. That is your opinion and idealistic. Okay. Now you probably want to spend more time on your own. What is this? If you want to spend time with your own.
In the company of and privacy.
Okay, it is in the company or with and privacy. You need to have private. Okay, use your answer exercise 3 to match 8 to G, with gaps 1 to 5 in the text are 2 extra sentences. What is it? Okay, how about this? What sentence is this? What letter? What is the answer? Letter G. Okay. Now you probably want to spend more time on your own. So you have privacy, Sally. So you need to have privacy. Okay, this one. Okay, number 5. What is this number 5? Blank, the yellow, huh?
I don't see a number 5.
Okay, here, number 5.
Oh.
The yellow one.
See.
Okay, letter C. Okay, answer is A. Quite hard, Sally. Okay, so let us have this, Sally. So this one, Sally. Now, complete the steps to make noun and adjective. Use dictionary to help you, either noun or the adjective. Example, adolescence. Okay? And the adjective, it's adolescent. Please write your answer here. I know, very easy for you, Sally. This is grammar. We are not talking grammar because your mom told me we have to focus more on grammar. Sally, I will just go to the bathroom, Sally. I want to pee, Sally.
Okay. I don't think I can do the rest. Teacher, I don't think I can do the rest.
Oh, you find it hard? Oh, you try only if you think, well, just answer the one that you think you can answer, okay?
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, imo na. Imo na isang. Latin, modern,
modern job, our
Latin, K-pop.
K-pop.
Okay, so
Teacher.
this one, dependence. Okay, we have, okay, dependent, freedom, free, emotions, emotional, private, privacy, private, ideal, idealistic, impatience, impatient. Okay, concerned, safe. Safe, irritant or irritations, irritating or irritated, criticism, and critical, and distrust, it means distrustful. So these are adjectives, okay? You know already, Sally, when we say adjective, it describes people, it describes person, that's adjective. Okay, so when you say noun, it's a noun, it's a name of place, persons, emotions, your feelings. So these are nouns. So if you are gonna check, so you can see the difference between noun to adjective. Okay, so Sally, let's move to the next. Okay, discussing one point and two, share your idea about this. Use the phrases below to help you. Okay, please look up. And then after you read, please tell. You can speak up. Okay, you can tell me your own idea, presenting your own idea. Look at the five social and emotional changes that writer described in the text. It's freedom, your privacy, your interest, your decisions, and your opinion. So these are five social and emotional changes. Your freedom, so you are freedom. So you have freedom. Your privacy, so you want to be private. You want to have your own. So interest, what are your likes and dislikes? Your decisions, what are these decisions? Okay, I want to go to college. I want to go here. I don't like to study nursing. I don't like to study engineering. Your opinion. This is my own opinion. I don't like it. Okay. So look at, discuss them. Which of ones affect teenagers the most, do you think? Sally, you tell me. Which of these social and emotional changes affect students the most? Teenager the most, and why?
I don't know. I don't know. There's a lot of it, but I can't think about one word.
What do you think that affect? If you are a teenager, what do you think that will affect you the most?
Wait, my internet can I my internet is good. Can you say it again?
Okay, so you are a teenager. What do you think of the social and emotional changes that affect the teenager the most? Does freedom, does privacy, does interests affect students the most?
I think it's why we get period.
It is?
When we are a teen, we must have a period too.
Your period. Okay, your privacy. Okay. Your privacy that you have period will really affect the most. Okay, I understand. Okay, so what else aside from your period?
Okay, have you heard about any storm at our place?
Oh, where is that storm?
I don't know. It's come from the sea, and I don't know. It's thunder.
Okay, it is. Okay, yeah, I hear there is a storm coming tomorrow in Hanoi. Is it true? Is it true, Sally,
Yes.
that there is a strong storm coming?
Yes. It's on the 13th stage.
It's on the 13th stage.
Oh,
Okay.
wait. I'll show you. Wait. Give me a minute. Wait. I'm gonna turn my. See it?
Ah, that one.
Teacher.
Oh, yeah, I see, I see. Yeah, I see, it's coming. When will it come? Tomorrow? My student told me, teacher, we have
No, this night.
tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, I will
there's
pray for your
okay.
safety tonight. Okay, I
Oh.
hope, yes.
Thank you.
I hope everything will go out fine with you. Okay, thank you so
Thank you.
much. Yeah, okay, I hope everything will go out fine with you. Okay?
Thank you. Okay.
Okay, so here you present as a teenager, Sally, and soon to be your preteen, a soon to be teenager. What are your fears and
Yeah.
your problems? How do you have problems?
I don't hear you. I can't hear you.
Yeah, so do you have problems as a teenager? What are your problems as a teenager?
I. have some problems with my anger.
With your anger, why? What happened?
I usually get mad if something is wrong. I have OCD.
Okay. So you have problem? Are you having a period already?
No, not yet. Not yet.
Not yet. Oh, so at least. Okay. So you're having a period. Okay. So Sally, I will see you on Monday. Okay? Yeah, today is okay, tomorrow on Monday. I will see you Monday night, okay? 9 p.m. again, Sally. Okay, I hope you will take care there because I know, Sally, that you have a storm is coming and it's very dangerous right now. Okay?
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Thank you, Sally, for today. God bless.
Thank you. Thank you about your warning.
Yes, okay. Stay
It's very
safe.
helpful. Thank
Okay,
you.
stay safe.
Thank you, teacher.
Yes, thank you to Sally and
Goodbye.
good luck. Okay, stay
Have a
safe
good
till
day.
tomorrow. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay. Good night.
Yes.